Welcome back, and as we continue to practice social distancing here at 18 News, we have this week's remote segment of Law Talk sponsored by the Law Office of Welch, Donlin, and Zarples. Here's attorney Anna Zarples with more on this week's topic.
Hi, my name is attorney Anna Zarples, and today I'm going to be talking a little bit about car insurance coverage. It may seem like a boring topic, but it is an important one. Right now, many people are driving all around the country because they don't want to get on a plane because of COVID, or they just want to take a vacation and they want to drive. And a lot of vehicles do not have enough insurance coverage on them. And let me tell you what I mean. For instance, if you're in the state of New Hampshire, New Hampshire does not require its residents to purchase auto insurance at all. So you could be taking your vacation in New Hampshire and you could get hit by somebody and they cause the accident, it's their fault. And you try to bring a lawsuit against them because you're really injured, you know, you broke your leg, you need surgery, you're out of work. And you could be told, sorry, there's no insurance. So how do you protect yourself in this situation? You purchase yourself for your own vehicle, what's called supplemental underinsured motorist coverage. That is available in all states. It's available in both New York and Pennsylvania. You go to your insurance agent, or when you're looking online, you look for the line item that says SUM insurance, or supplemental underinsured motorist coverage. And you want to make sure that you're buying a lot of coverage, because like I said, in New Hampshire, you don't have to have any insurance. And some states like Florida, the minimum amount of coverage is $10,000. So you could be on vacation in Florida, get hit by a Florida resident, and that person could have only $10,000 of insurance to go after. So you could be a paraplegic, you could have some horrible injury, and all that could be available to you would be that $10,000. So contact your insurance agent, go over your coverage, see how much supplemental underinsured motorist coverage you have, because that protects you and your family. And wherever you go in the United States, you want to have that protection, because you never know what type of other coverage people are going to have, especially if they're a negligent driver, like a drunk person or somebody who, you know, isn't driving in a proper fashion.
And if you have an idea for next week's segment of Law Talk, you can submit those ideas to lawtalk@WETMTV.com. And 18 News at Noon will be right back after a look at your live lotto.